company through all this madness. Woman, don't you know with you I'm born again? Instead with none.
John the Tangos.
Thank you.
So let's give him a big round of applause.
Thank you.
Colano. Let's give her a big round of applause. And that's the end of our first act. We'll have some general dancing. I believe your food is now being served. So enjoy yourself, and we'll see you in a little bit.
Control myself and try to act as if I remember.
please call up these ladies.
He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a tough man and his crew. scrap. Well, then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, he blows it into the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. He makes a company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He makes the company jump into the bar. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He blows it into the bar. He can't blow a note if the bass and guitar is in banana. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. The same way in the early bright, they clap their hands and stamp their feet, because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat. He really breaks it up when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
Thank you.
round of applause.
Thank you.
Okay. Had a lot of time.